Hi.
First of all, I'd like to thank the organization for choosing my talk to be presented here, and Igalia for sponsoring my work on this project. My name is Xabier Rodriguez, and I would like to talk about MAFW Grilo source. First, I'd like to speak about MAF, which is the multimedia application framework for my MO5 Fremantle, shipped in the Nokia N900. It supports several renderers, but currently only the streamer one is implemented. It supports different media sources. Currently, Tracker, UPnP, and Bookmarks are implemented. And it was used to build the official Fremantle media player. So far, it only supported the three official plugins, but from the version 1.2 onwards, it supports loading third-party plugins. So we can do this. Grilo. Grilo is a framework to provide multimedia access to multimedia sources, and it has several APIs like browse, metadata query, and so on. There are several plugins implemented already, file system, YouTube, Jamendo, Shoutcast, etc. And we provide bindings for, at least for Vala and G-object introspection ones are being developed. We provide some documentation like an overview, a quick start guide, some code examples, and of course the API reference. And we already have some programs using Grilo, such as a Totem plugin, we had a Rhythmbox plugin, there's Roger Grilo, which will be explained by my colleague Juan Suarez, and even a small cluttered multimedia player. MAF Grilo source. It brings Grilo sources into MAF, and therefore the Fremantle media player. The sources currently implemented are these ones, the supported ones, because of some MAF limitations. For example, MAF can only deal with audio and video, and it only supports browse operations. So only these ones would fit here. For example, Flickr is not supported because it doesn't support audio and video. And Vimeo plugin only supports search. And as I just said, search is not supported by MAF, so YouTube plugin cannot search in Grilo. In the Fremantle Media Player. I also have implemented pagination, meaning that in the media player, the official media player tries to load a source completely. So imagine loading Jamendo artist list, which is a humongous list. So it would mean that we would be filling a tribute with thousands and thousands of artists. So I implemented like only loading 1,024, I think it is. And at the end, you have a more results row that you can tap and get more results. And the approach is like having one library, but every Grilo source is mapped into a MAF source. And here you have a screenshot with official media player loading the plugins, the one I said. And here you can see the standard feeds of YouTube. And come on, go. And here the most viewed videos from YouTube. And that's it.